We've received a request for a possible burnover on Castro Peak with two technicians. I'm en route there right now to look at it.
Yeah, they got room for two.
Okay, so go to Malibu Creek State Park.
I hope we got this is not going to be a hoist rescue. We're trying to find a location. Once you get in here, you can assess where you can get in. I'm trying to determine how many folks are up here.
Okay, and just so you know,
they're up at the top here, but there's a lot of vehicles and antennas, and I'm not sure there's a place. Oh, we got the city fire 4 over here assessing.
Could you put it down right
in
between the van and there and keep your rotor clear of that? Oh, man.
Yeah, this isn't looking good. See where that big area is in between all those vehicles?
Yeah, right here.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, this is gonna be too tight, Dave.
Okay, I'm gonna go straight up.
All right. Okay, don't come any more left.
Okay.
And go straight forward and let's go around.
Straight forward. How about if we just land sort of here?
What about right there on the
dirt? That's what I'm thinking.
Okay, let's do that. I'm way more comfortable with that.
Yep.
Hey, four, if it's too smoky up there, too dusty, it's just not gonna work.
Yeah, we think we can do it. There's a spot off the pavement to the east. We think we can set it down.
Okay, copy that.
Those bushes are kind of tall, huh?
Yeah.
Your tail rotor's going to be okay, but yeah, we're definitely...
Helco from 4, we are down. This is our best landing spot. I sent my... Yeah, just an update. We actually have 3 individuals and 2 dogs.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Good job, Joel.
I'm kind of back because your tail rotor's clear. Was close. That was close.
Yeah, it was.
That's enough excitement for me today.
Hey, you and me both, brother. Luckily, they got fuel right here at the county health spots.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah,
good.
So we'll. But we're still actually good. We can